Hey guys, this is a video response to images from a poet's video about 3D TV and stuff like that. Shit, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah. Now personally, I don't really like it. I mean, when I was a kid, I loved it. I really did. I thought it was amazing, but that's because I was a kid. And it wasn't really that common. It was every so often there'll be something in 3D, and it was just like, wow. Because you'd get the little weird card glasses, and it'd have like the red and the blue, I think it's red and blue plastic in it, and like it was just so weird. But it's so common nowadays, and it just costs so much to go and see, and it's just not worth it. I don't really like it. I think it's pointless, really. Yeah, I know it's not a very good video, but I'm not well, so yeah. Oh, and I dropped the camera. Yeah. Bye.